Good morning, everybody. Welcome to my vlog.
Hold tight when you're
So good morning, guys. Today I decided to pick up the camera and vlog, and yes, I have no makeup on. I did my eyebrows just so I don't look pale and sick, but I have no makeup on. I have all my chicken spots and everything, and I have my hair up in a bun. I don't feel like having it down because it's too long. So today I decided to pick up the camera and vlog because I accidentally deleted my previous vlog that I was supposed to upload. So yeah, I decided to pick up the camera and vlog so that I should have some footage. I'm basically just home with this kid. Hi guys,
how's it going?
She did her hair. What do you think about the hair? It's pretty neat. I love braids. They're my thing too. We're a braid gang. So yeah, I'm just going to sit at home and I'm drinking some cinnamon water. It's here. I mixed it with some cinnamon, which I'll show you guys later, and I'm going to chug this whole glass because I'm on a hydrotherapy. I'm trying to lose weight, and yeah, I think I'm getting pretty good with this eyebrow slayage business. Write in the comments down below what you think about my eyebrows and if you think they're lit. So yeah, I'm in a short and tease today because I'm just home. Today is March
the
7th. Tomorrow is a holiday, and Friday is a holiday, and Monday is a holiday. So yeah, see you guys later when I do something interesting. Bye. Hey guys, so yeah, I'm just sitting at home. I'm supposed to go to the shops. I saw some really bomb ass leggings that I want to buy. They're like supposed to be Balenciaga, but you know, Chinese stuff. I don't know what they even say. I don't even want to pronounce it. So that rat is back home, and I'm about to drop her back at work and then head to my little errand, then go to Monday Hill and see what I can grab from there. This is the real me, peeps. The realest me. Yeah, my hair's in a bun. It's about to rain, but I'm still in shorties. Yuma is also in shorties.
It's a short day.
Yeah. Hey guys, so I'm at Lisa's workplace.
It's lit.
Dropping off that little girl and then going to the shops. Going to Manda Hill. We live right near Manda Hill. If you don't know what Manda Hill is, it's a shopping mall. In Lusaka. It's near North Mid. Yeah, so basically, yeah, after that I'm going to pass through two spots that I just want to get some stuff, then head back to pick this girl up, and then that's pretty much it. I still have my hair up. I'm not putting it down. I'm still in them shorts, and basically, yeah, let me show you my view up front. It's really nice. So that's my view. So much greenery. There's nothing nice about it. I was just trying to be petty. Hey guys, so I look so ugly. I'm sorry, peeps. I'm driving to Manda Hill now. The place that I went to, the errand wasn't so successful. They moved office and I didn't know about it. So yeah, I'm heading to Manda Hill now. See what I can do there. And I'm with this girl. Just chilling and killing it. Yeah, I'm not very good with vlogging and driving and doing other stuff. I'm not a very good multitasker, so I'm trying my best.
I look so damn dark.
Yeah, the lighting is not so great. We look dark. I promise you, I'm not this dark. Not that there's anything wrong with being dark. I actually love dark skin. No makeup, chicken pops, and flick. Yeah.
Hey guys, I just wanted to tell you that in Zambia, when it's a Friday or if it rains or there's a holiday, Zambian people just can't drive no more.
Nope.
Like, I'm 2 seconds from my house, but I'm stuck in traffic because people can't drive when it rains or if it's a holiday. People just don't know how to act when they're excited in Zambia. So basically, yeah, I just wear a cute zaddy. Bye, guys.
With like really high-waisted pants. Did you spit it?
Nope.
Nima, pull up your boobs.
I am trying.
Let's see.
It has that material that doesn't move nicely.
And it doesn't starch. Mm-hmm. Okay, but I think it looks really cute. But it doesn't sit nicely on your boobs.
Mm-hmm. I think, Ufana, you know those bras?
On a scale of 1 to 10, rate this top, guys. Relax your shoulders. And yeah, I think it's cute. And it's really cheap. It's going for, let me show the peeps, 35 kwachers, which is like $3. And that's me over there, the full me. There's my hair. It's on flickyflicky.com.
That is so stupid.
So Nyuma is picking out some vegetables.
Oh my god!
Put it in.
Really? You're not ready to film yourself with it, but not to become a vegetarian.
It's okay.
What? And it's like black.
Anything else?
I'm going to for my liquor. It's a
weekend. I'm not loving any for a week. Yeah, some carrots wouldn't be so bad.
Okay, and they're only 9 quarters.
Yeah. Let's grab these holes. Oh, forgive me, peeps. I don't know.
No.
You know, I bought cologne for 8 kwacha the other day.
16.84 kwacha.
This is 10. This is Bergamo Hunter's cologne. How it goes when you enter a shop, start acting a fool. Basic curd. This is the clover that I wanted.
This
the whipped cream.
It's only 49 kwacha.
This is.
Maybe I'll make something tonight.
Oh. What could you possibly make? I'm broke.
Shopping.
My favorite drink, guys. If you haven't been to Zambia and you haven't seen this drink before, this is my favorite drink. Shake and sip, babies. Shake and sip.
This is your favorite drink.
Afia, no? Nyuma wants to try this new drink called Stella Artois or Artois. I don't know how you pronounce it.
If they want it.
Wait, remember my apple
drink? I never got to taste it because you were stingy.
I have a really dope apple drink that I tried last time and it was really good. They don't have the Stella Artois. Just buy Hunter's or something else. Liquor. I want to try a nice drink. Fresh grape mix. Okay, no. I think I'm okay. Wine for me, darling. About washing machine, I want one and Nima wants one too. We have one already, but it's not at home or at the moment. I'm thinking Sinotech, the price is pretty good. It looks nice.
Maybe you can get a dishwasher as well.
Yeah, I don't know how to open this.
Pull it.
Nice. Whoa. Those are my legs, peeps. Pretty sexy, don't you think?
Very sexy.
I'm usually shy when it comes to vlogging.
I don't find them.
Oh, look. Is it 6.5 for the oven alone? And then 2 pin for the top?
Yes.
Okay, anyway, let's go. Oh, where?
$1,210.
No. You're lying. Yes. You're really lying.
$930.
You are really lying.
No.
Get out of here. Defy. Nima.
No, now you are really lying.
Shut up, Nandi. Newsflash. $700.
One thing is broken here.
Yeah,
I think that's why they put it at that price.
But look at this. Now I'm going to get them.
I like this better. How's the inside?
Slick.
Ooh, honey. Move. I think I could work with this one. But why is Defy cheaper than Logic? Because this is... Okay, no. It's more expensive. This is what I want for my birthday. Okay, I've got a call.
Hey, guys. Oh, my camera is dirty. So I'm back home.
And we're having these plants.
Sweet potato leaves.
These plants are called sweet potato leaves. I'm lying, they're called sweet potato leaves. And Nima is going to like pluck them out. You pluck out the leafy part and leave the stalky part out. So eat the leafy part, you don't eat the stalky part. And yeah, the weekend is on, guys. I'm trying to make a cup of tea for myself. Let me show you the tea that I'm on. This is what I'm drinking. It's called, it's called, should I put it like this? It's called Super Slimming Tea. It is a triple leaf tea and it's caffeine free. Because I'm trying to stay off the caffeine. I do drink coffee, but these days I'm trying to avoid it a little bit more than usual. And I'm also on this. Let me show you. This is apple cider vinegar and it contains the mother, so I don't know who the mother is or what the mother does, but it's supposed to make you feel better. And let me show you one crazy drink I'm trying after watching an advert on TV. Yes, I'm childish like that. It's called Appy Apple, but I wanted to try the Appy Grapple. Basically, that's about it. I'm about to fix myself a cup of tea, so let me put you guys here while I fix my cup of tea. And I try to make it with no sugar or as little sugar as possible, so it doesn't feel like it's something that should make me gain weight. You might zap you or me. And this is what it looks like. And then pull out this and looks like that. Then have this with maybe one of my favorite biscuits. I'll show you guys one of my favorite biscuits. I haven't yet done an apartment tour. Because the apartment is not yet furnished. It's just basically simple. Let me show you guys one of my favorite biscuits. Whoa, I can't see them. Okay, wait. I have it here. I have it here. This is what I'm eating these days. Good morning. It is a mixed berries breakfast biscuit and it's really nice. But I won't have some now because I already had some ice cream from from Mandel Hill and I'm trying to keep fit. So yeah. I don't know, I'm in the mood to have a really good chill.
Hello.
That's what Nima is doing. Basically, that's what it means to split the leaf from the stalk. And yeah, you guys can watch her for like a minute
while I play my favorite song right now.
Oh,
I should enter for a raffle, so I'll get back to you guys later. Bye.
Hey guys, so I'm on my way to pick Lister up from work, and this is what I meant when I said people in Zambia legit can drive when it rains, specifically in Lusaka. Like, just when it rains once, like half a second, all of a sudden people can drive. And the flooding is just another shit I'm even not willing to get into. Let me show you a glimpse of how wildly it floods in our street when it rains. And by the way, this is like a decent ass place. It's not ghetto or anything. This is like North Mid. I'm in the car right now driving, so trying to be careful. Careful. Oh, okay, let me show you. The flooding that I'm talking about when it rains. I'm sorry, I can't wipe on my side window, and I don't know why it just won't focus, but it's something like that. And there's people cutting in line, joining in, just acting wild. It's crazy. But yeah. Oh, I thought that was the police. I was almost nervous, but whatever. So yeah, I'm still stuck in traffic. I've been in here for like maybe 10 minutes now, and people are just cutting in and joining and disrupting the entire traffic. And by the way, these in the sides are like drainages. So if you're not sure of the road, you'd end up getting stuck in one of them. Oh, did I just zoom? Hey guys. So this song playing in the lag is my favorite song by Wacheda. It's called Heartbreak.
If we try, we can make it work. If we try, we can make it work.
This heartbreak of mine is way overdue. I'm just being here for less. I'm so over you. This heartbreak of mine is way overdue. I'm just being here for less.
This is a Zambian song by my girl Wacheda. She's my favorite Zambian artist, by the way. And this is Numa's ex singing. Yeah. Numa, is this your ex? Oh.
What up, peeps? Join us. That's me trying to do a reenaction of Gabe and TV's intro. And oh my god. So you guys, these teeth, when I was young, I legit used to act crazy. I just didn't pull out my teeth, so they came out this way. I could easily get braces, but now I'm like 45. I'm really not going to get braces. Just going to let them be wild because nobody be peeping or coming for my mouth. Yeah. So don't come for me in the comments saying, oh, you have ugly teeth. Oh, you should fix your nose. Oh, you had chicken pox. I really don't care though. So yeah, I'm just chilling in the couch. My eyes are red today because I didn't put on my glasses, and I'm not going to put them on. The day is done. And yeah. So yeah, thanks for watching the video, and be sure to comment, like, subscribe, and share, and see you next time. So bye!